When I'm making a workspace, I spend quite a bit of time making the cards look nice so they're not just plain like the assessment one here. They've got an attractive header at the top. So if I scroll down this level two one of mine that my year 12s are doing at the moment, you can see I put an attractive header with some nice font and a picture at the top of the information cards. Not at the top of the cards where the kids are going to do their work, but at the top of the information card. And I change the colour of them as we go through each task. Each task is a different colour. And I change the colour of the headers to match the colour of that task at the time. So I do this by using this presentation here. It is basically a collection of cards that are the colours that you get on your workspace card. So if I click on the workspace card here, these colours here are the colours that you will see in this presentation all the way down to here. This is all the colours from workspace at the moment. So I would make a copy of this whole presentation. Make a copy, there we go, entire presentation. Very much. Then I'm going to use a, which one have I used so far on my tea light ones? I've used yellow, so I will go purple next. I think I'll use purple ones. So I want to put an image on here that's not going to cover up the purple background. So when I search for pictures of tea light holders, there is a tools button here. I'm going to click on tools. And there is a color selection. So I can choose, I'm only looking for yellow tea light holders, I'm only looking for teal tea light holders. But the one that we're going to use is the one that says transparent, because that will give you your image with a transparent background. So if I just choose one of these, say that one, and you can tell whether it's transparent or whether the person uploading it has lied or not, whether it has got the checkers in the background. So that one hasn't, so I'm not going to use that one. That one does have checks in the background there, so I'm going to right click, save image as. Then I'm going to go back to my presentation, to my purple screen here, pull over the image. I'm going to get rid of all of the bits that I don't want on it, so I'm going to crop out those plain areas there. Crop out those areas. So I've just got the image, make it bigger. Then I'm going to put a heading on it. So I want this heading to be Design Ideas. And let's make it a nice font, because you can't change the font on Workspace, so this is a good way of getting a nice font onto your workspace. Make it nice and big so you can read it. Design ideas. Whoops. And then get it all center. So once you're happy with it, make sure that's in the center. Right, once you're happy with it, you're going to go File, Download, and you're going to download either as a JPEG or a PNG because they are both image files. So I'm going to choose JPEG. That will download it. Then I'm going to go back to my workspace here. I'm going to make a section that says Design Ideas. Going to make a card. So if I put in the description, you you're going to be designing your tea light holders. I'm going to put in a description there and just click done. And I want this to be purple. You can see it, it's just a plain card without a nice header at the top there. So I'm going to edit that. And on that one there, on the upload, you get a box where you can drag in your file or you can click select if you want to. You can drag in your file and it will put it at the top there. I click on the cross to get rid of that as well, because if I just leave it like that, I'm just going to refresh that so you can see it. Sometimes it gives you that strange white box, so you can see it there. I've left that so you can see it. All that does is open up the picture, which might confuse the students, as they might think it's something you want them to do. So I tend to delete that. It doesn't get rid of it from the top, it just deletes it as a file that they can open. So when you click that, that has now got the same color on the header and the card, and it has got some nice font and a picture, so that it stands out a lot better than just a plain card with no header on the top.